So with Mike Locksley out at UNM, who will take over?
Action 7 sports director John Salazar joins us with that part of the story.
Before we speculate on who could permanently replace Coach Locksley, let's take a look at UNM's interim head coach. Associate head coach and defensive coordinator George Barlow will now serve as Lobos head coach for the remainder of the season. If you remember, when Locksley was suspended for one game during the 09 season following his altercation with J.B. Gerald, Barlow served in the same role during a loss to UNLV. Before coming to New Mexico, when Coach Locksley was hired, Barlow served as an assistant coach at various institutions. Here's his resume and notable experience. Barlow spent 7 seasons as an assistant coach at James Madison. He also served as a linebacker and safeties coach at Oklahoma. Barlow played safety at Marshall in the late 80s. The coaching search is officially upon us, and speculation is running wild. So here are 3 possible replacements. Former Texas Tech head coach Mike Leach is at the top of the list. He led an exciting offense and was 84-43 while at Tech. However, one must remember, Leach was let go at Tech following an incident involving Craig James's son. Other names include former Michigan head coach Rich Rodriguez. He struggled with the Wolverines but had a great run at West Virginia. Tyrone Willingham is another name to think about. He coached at Stanford, Notre Dame, and Washington. Don't forget, there is an important connection between Mike Leach and UNM president David Schmidley. Schmidley was the president at Texas Tech in 2000 and was involved in Leach's hiring.